क्वेश्चन इज हाउ मेनी थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स कैन बी फॉर्म्ड फ्रॉम द डिजिट्स 1, 2, 3, 4 एंड 5 अज्यूमिंग दैट रिपीटेशन ऑफ द डिजिट इज अलाउड. सो थ्री डिजिट नंबर मीन्स वी हैव थ्री प्लेसेज हियर. ओके, वंस प्लेस, 10th प्लेस एंड 100th प्लेस. सो आउट ऑफ फाइव नंबर्स वी कैन फिल यूनिट्स प्लेस विद फाइव ऑप्शंस. Five numbers can be filled. So here we can write units place can be filled in five ways. Then, since repetition of the digit is allowed, means whatever number we have filled here, that number we can repeat in tenth place. So here for tenth place also number of choices are five. So tenth place can be filled in five ways since repetition is allowed. Okay, now similarly for 100th place also. So 100th place also can be filled in five ways. Reason will be same, repetition of the digit is allowed. So therefore, total number of ways to form the three digit number will be 5 into 5 into 5, that is 125 ways. For the second part, repetition of the digit is not allowed. Again, we have three digit number. Okay, ones place, tens place, and hundreds place. So, your ones place or units place can be filled in five ways. But after filling this ones place, we cannot fill that number at tens place. So for tens place, we have left with four number of choices. Here we can write the condition, repetition of the digit is not allowed. We cannot repeat the digit which we have filled at ones place. Now hundreds place, since we have filled ones and tens place, so two numbers we have used from 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, any two number we have used here. So we have left with three choices only for the hundreds place. So hundreds place can be filled in three ways. Reason will be same, repetition of digit is not allowed. Therefore, total number of ways to form the three digit number when repetition is not allowed will be 5 into 4 into 3. That will give 60 ways. Question 2, how many 3 digit even numbers can be formed from the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 if the digits can be repeated, means repetition of the digit is allowed. Now here 3 digit number is there, 3 digit number. Okay, so 1's place will be there, 10's place will be there and 100's place will be there. But the thing is that 3 digit number should be even. So that means 1 cannot come at units place, 3 cannot come at units place, 5 can come, 5 cannot come at units place. Only which all numbers can come at units place? 2, 4 and 6. That means to fill the units place, we have only three choices, three options we can say. Okay, so we can write since given three digit number is even, therefore to fill units place, number of ways are three. Or you can write units place can be filled in three ways. Okay. Now, since repeat digits can be repeated, means whatever number you have filled here, that number you can repeat here also. So total how many numbers are given? Six. So we can fill tens place by using six way. So tens place can be filled in six ways. Suppose you filled here at units place 2. So that 2 you can repeat here at tens place also, along with other 5 numbers. That means total 6 ways are there to fill tens place. And similarly for 100 place also, we have 6 ways. Only the condition, this even number condition is there on units place, because if we filled with 1, 3 and 5, that number will no more be an even number, isn't it? It will become an odd number then. So only 3 ways are there, 3 options are there to fill the units place. Now total number of ways will be what? Total number of ways to form the three digit even number will be 6 into 6 into 3, that is 36 into 3, which will give 108 ways. Question 3. How many 4-letter code can be formed using the first 10 letters of the English alphabet if no letter can be repeated? Repetition is not allowed. Okay. And how many letter code? 4-letter code. So 4 places are there. First place, suppose. Second place. Third place and fourth place. Okay. Now to fill the first place, we have total 10 letters, isn't it? So we can write first place can be filled in 10 ways. Now whatever letter alphabet you fill here, that you cannot repeat in second place. Isn't it? Because here it is given no letter can be repeated. That means you are left with 9 letters only. So for the second place, you have 9 options only, 9 alphabet. Nine, second place can be filled in 9 ways. Because no letter should be repeated. Similarly for the third place, now we have used out of 10, we have used 2 letters, 2 alphabet from to fill first place and to fill second place. So that means only 8 letters, 8 alphabets we are left with, that we can fill in third place. So third place can be filled in 8 ways. Okay, that means now we have filled first place, second place, third place. That means 3 alphabets we have used already. So out of 10 we have used 3 alphabets, that is 7 alphabets are remaining. So from that 7 alphabets we can fill our fourth place. ओके, सो टोटल नंबर ऑफ वेज विल बी 10 इंटू 9 इंटू 8 इंटू 7, ओके, दैट विल गिव 5040 वेज. क्वेश्चन 4, हाउ मेनी 5 डिजिट, नाउ दिस टाइम 5 डिजिट टेलीफोन नंबर्स कैन बी कंस्ट्रक्टेड यूजिंग द डिजिट 0 टू 9. ओके, दैट मीन्स टोटल 10 डिजिट्स आर देयर फ्रॉम 0 टू 9. ईच नंबर स्टार्ट्स विद 67 एंड नो डिजिट अपियर्स मोर देन वंस, मीन्स रिपीटेशन इज नॉट अलाउड. ओके, so see repetition of the digit is not allowed. Here in question different context is used. No digit appears more than once, no digit should be repeated, isn't it? So that all are same, repetition is not allowed. Now 5 digit telephone number okay, in that each number starts with 67, that means this and this place is already filled with 67. That means only 3 places are left. So we can write first place, second place and third place. Okay. Now, 3 places are remaining and digits also less because 6 and 7 already filled here and here we cannot repeat the digit. See, that means out of 10, 2 digit already got filled here. So 8, we are left with only 8 digit to fill the first place. Understood? So what we can write here? Since number starts from 67, so only 3 places are remaining. Okay, to fill. And total 8 digits are remaining. So, first place can be filled by for the first place we have 8 alphabet, 8 digit, okay. So first place can be filled in 8 ways. So we are not using 6 and 7, already we removed out of 10, from the 10 we removed the 2 digits. So out of 8 we have to fill first place. Now second place can be filled in. See, now again 1 also we have filled here. So from 8 if we subtract 1, we are left with 7. So for the second place only 7 digits are there, isn't it? So we can write second place can be filled in 7 ways. Okay, that means we have used 4 digits we have used here. Only this third place is remaining and 4 already we have used out of 10. So we can write third place can be filled in 6 ways. Okay. So total number of ways. Okay. Total number of ways. See, 5 digit telephone number we have to construct, but already 6 and 7 are there. So we are filling these 3 places only. So for these 3 places only we will write total number of ways, that is 8 into 7 into 6. Okay, so 8 into 42 will give 336 ways. A coin is tossed three times and the outcomes are recorded. How many possible outcomes are there? So, see, a coin is tossed. We know if we toss a coin, only two options, two outcomes we'll get, either head or tail. Okay, that means two outcomes, two possible outcomes. So, for the first time, if we toss a coin, we'll get two outcomes. So, we can write here, if we toss a coin, first time, then possible outcomes are, here it is asked possible outcomes. What is possible? Okay, means head also is possible and tail also. So possible outcomes two. Okay, then second time also if we throw or if we toss, then also possible outcomes will be two. And so as for the third time also. So total possible outcomes if we toss three times will be 2 into 2 into 2, that is 8. 8 ways or outcomes you can write. Given 5 flags, total flags are 5. Of different colors, how many different signals can be generated if each signal requires the use of two flags, one below the other? Okay, that means one flag, place for the one flag, place for the second flag. Only in one signal there is only two flags. Okay, first flag and second flag, you can say, one below the other. So like this. Now, total 5 flags we have with us. So, to fill first flag place, we have total 5 options. So, this place can be filled in 5 ways. Okay. For the next flag, second flag, we need different signals. Okay. That means flag should not be repeated. Okay. That means if whatever out of 5, whatever flag we have selected for this place, that should not be used to fill the second flag place. Means how many flags we are left with now? 4. So total ways will be 5 into 4, that is 20. So we can write to fill the first flag position, there are 5 ways, and to fill the second flag position, there are 4 ways. Since different signals should be generated, okay, so total ways will be 5 into 4. Twenty ways.